these things that are triggering out there. Give deacons for them. We need to get out there now.
Blessed is our God, always now and ever, and unto the ages of ages.
Amen. Christ is risen from the dead by death, if he trampled down death, and on those in the graves he bestowed life. Christ is risen from the dead by death, if he trampled down death, and on those in the graves he bestowed life. Christ is risen from the dead by death, if he trampled down death, and on those in the graves he bestowed life. Let us, who have beheld the resurrection of Christ, worship our holy Lord Jesus, who alone is without sin. We worship thy cross, O Christ, and we praise and glorify thy holy resurrection. For thou art our God, and we know none other beside thee, and we call upon thy name. Come, my faithful, let us worship Christ's holy resurrection, for behold, through the cross joy hath come to the whole world. Forever blessing the Lord, we praise his resurrection. He endured the cross for us, and by death destroyed death. Let us, who have beheld the resurrection of Christ, worship our holy Lord Jesus, who alone is without sin. We worship thy cross, O Christ, and we praise and glorify thy holy resurrection. For thou art our God, and we know none other beside thee, and we call upon thy name. Come, my faithful, let us worship Christ's holy resurrection, for behold, through the cross joy hath come to the whole world. Forever blessing the Lord, who praise his resurrection, he endured the cross for us, and by death destroyed death. Let us who have beheld the resurrection of Christ worship our holy Lord Jesus, who alone is without sin. We worship thy cross, O Christ, whom we praise and glorify thy holy resurrection. For thou art our God, and we know none other beside thee, and we call upon thy name. Come, all ye faithful, let us worship Christ's holy resurrection. For behold, through the cross, joy hath come to the whole world. Forever blessing the Lord, we praise his resurrection. He endured the cross for us, and by death destroyed death. When they who were with Mary came, anticipating the dawn, and found the stone rolled away from the sepulchre, they heard from the angel, Why seek ye among the dead, as though he were mortal man, him who abideth in everlasting light? Behold, the grave clothes, go quickly and proclaim to the world that the Lord is risen, and hath put death to death, for he is the Son of God, who saveth the race of man. Though thou dost descend unto the grave, O immortal one, yet thou dost destroy the power of Hades, and didst arise as victor, O Christ God. Call unto the murmuring women, rejoice, and giving peace unto thine apostles, O thou who dost grant resurrection to the fallen, in the grave bodily in Hades with thy soul. Though thou wast God in paradise with the thief, on the throne with the Father, and the Spirit was thou who fillest all things, O Christ, the uncircumscribable. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. How life-giving, how much more beautiful than paradise, and truly more resplendent than any royal palace, prove thy grave, the source of our resurrection, O Christ, both now and ever and unto the ages of ages. Amen. Rejoice, O sanctified and divine tabernacle of the Most High, for through thee, O Theotokos, joy is given to them that cry. Blessed art thou among women, O all immaculate Lady, Lord of mercy, 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 Lord of mercy. Lord of mercy, 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 Lord of mercy. Lord of mercy, 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 Lord of mercy. Lord of mercy, 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 Lord of mercy. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, both now and ever and unto the ages of ages. Amen. More honorable than the cherubim, and beyond compare, more glorious than the seraphim, thee who without corruption givest birth to God, the Word, the very Theotokos, we magnify in the name of the Lord. Master, bless.
The prayers of Holy Fathers, Lord Jesus Christ, and God, have mercy on us and save us.
Amen. Christ is risen from the dead. By death hath he trampled down death, and on those in the graves hath he bestowed life. Christ is risen from the dead. By death hath he trampled down death, and on those in the graves hath he bestowed life. Christ is risen from the dead. By death hath he trampled down death, and on those in the graves hath he bestowed life. Let us who have beheld the resurrection of Christ worship our holy Lord Jesus, who alone was without sin. We worship thy cross, O Christ, and we praise and glorify thy holy resurrection. For thou art our God, and we know none other beside thee, and we call upon thy name. Come, all ye faithful, let us worship Christ's holy resurrection. For behold, through the cross, joy hath come to the whole world. Forever blessing the Lord, we praise his resurrection. He endured the cross for us, and by death destroyed death. Let us who have beheld the resurrection of Christ worship our holy Lord Jesus, who alone was without sin. We worship thy cross, O Christ, and we praise and glorify thy holy resurrection. For thou art our God, and we know none other beside thee, and we call upon thy name. Come, all ye faithful, let us worship Christ's holy resurrection. For behold, through the cross, joy hath come to the whole world. Forever blessing the Lord, we praise his resurrection. He endured the cross for us, and by death destroyed death. Let us who have beheld the resurrection of Christ worship our holy Lord Jesus, who alone is without sin. We worship thy cross, O Christ, and we praise and glorify thy holy resurrection. For thou art our God, and we know none other beside thee, and we call upon thy name. Come, all ye faithful, let us worship Christ's holy resurrection. For behold, through the cross, joy hath come to the whole world. Forever blessing the Lord, we praise his resurrection. He endured the cross for us, and by death destroyed death. When they who were with Mary came, anticipating the dawn, and found the stone rolled away from the sepulchre, they heard from the angel, Why seek ye among the dead, as though he were mortal man, him who abideth in everlasting light? Behold, the grave clothes, go quickly and proclaim to the world that the Lord is risen, and hath put death to death, for he is the Son of God, who saveth the race of man. Though thou dost descend unto the grave, O immortal one, yet thou dost destroy the power of Hades, and didst arise as victor, O Christ God. Calling to the myrrh-bearing women, rejoice, and giving peace unto thine apostles, O thou who dost grant resurrection to the fallen. In the grave bodily in Hades with thy soul, though thou wast God in paradise with the thief, and on the throne with the Father, and the Spirit was thou who fillest all things, O Christ, the uncircumscribable. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. How life-giving, how much more beautiful than paradise, and truly more resplendent than any royal palace, prove thy grave, the source of our resurrection, O Christ, both now and ever and unto the ages of ages. Amen. Rejoice, O sanctified and divine tabernacle of the Most High, for through thee, O Theotokos, the joy is given to them that cry. Blessed art thou among women, O all immaculate Lady. Lord of mercy, 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 Lord of mercy. Lord of mercy, 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 Lord of mercy. Lord of mercy, 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 Lord of mercy. Lord have mercy, 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 Lord have mercy. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, both now and ever and unto the age of ages. Amen. More honorable than the cherubim, the beyond compare, more glorious than the seraphim, thee without corruption gave us birth to God the Word, very theotokos seed we magnify. In the name of the Lord, Father, bless. Christ is risen. Amen. Christ is risen from the dead, and by death that he trampled down death, and on those in the graves that he bestowed life. Christ is risen from the dead, and by death that he trampled down death, and on those in the graves that he bestowed life. Christ is risen from the dead, and by death that he trampled down death, and on those in the graves that he bestowed life. Let us who have beheld the resurrection of Christ worship our holy Lord Jesus, who alone is without sin. We worship thy cross, O Christ, and we praise and glorify thy holy resurrection, for thou art our God, and we know none other beside thee, and we call upon thy name. Come, all ye faithful, let us worship Christ's holy resurrection. For behold, through the cross, joy hath come to the whole world. Forever blessing the Lord, we praise his resurrection. He endured the cross for us, and by death destroyed death. Let us who have beheld the resurrection of Christ worship our holy Lord Jesus, who alone is without sin. We worship thy cross, O Christ, and we praise and glorify thy holy resurrection. For thou art our God, and we know none other beside thee, and we call upon thy name. Come, all ye faithful, let us worship Christ's holy resurrection, for behold, through the cross, joy hath come to the whole world, forever blessing the Lord. We praise his resurrection, he endured the cross for us, and by death destroyed death. Let us who have beheld the resurrection of Christ worship our holy Lord Jesus, who alone was without sin. We worship thy cross, O Christ, and we praise and glorify thy holy resurrection. For thou art our God, and we know none other beside thee, and we call upon thy name. Come, all ye faithful, let us worship Christ's holy resurrection, for behold, through the cross, joy hath come to the whole world. Forever blessing the Lord, we praise his resurrection. He endured the cross for us, and by death destroyed death. When they who were with Mary came anticipating the dawn, and found the stone rolled away from the sepulchre, they heard from the angel, Why seek ye among the dead, as though he were mortal man, him who abideth in everlasting light? Behold, the grave clothes, go quickly and proclaim to the world that the Lord is risen, and hath risen, and hath put death to death, for he is the Son of God, who saveth the race of man. Though thou dost ascend into the grave, O immortal one, yet thou dost destroy the power of Hades, and didst arise as victor, O Christ God, calling to thy myrrh-bearing women, rejoice, and giving peace to thine apostles, O thou who dost grant resurrection to the fallen, in the grave bodily, in Hades with thy soul. Though thou wast God in paradise with the thief, and on the throne with the Father and the Spirit, wast thou who fillest all things, O Christ, the uncircumscribable. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. How life-giving, how much more beautiful than paradise, and truly more resplendent than any royal palace, prove thy grave the source of our resurrection, O Christ, both now and ever and unto the ages of ages. Amen. Rejoice, O sanctified and divine tabernacle of the Most High, for through thee, O Theotokos, joy is given to them that cry. Blessed art thou among women, O all immaculate lady. Lord have mercy, 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 Lord have mercy. Lord have mercy, 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 Lord have mercy. Lord have mercy, 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 Lord have mercy. Lord have mercy, 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 Lord have mercy. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, both now and ever and unto the ages of ages. Amen. More honorable than the cherubim, and beyond compare, more glorious than the seraphim, thee without corruption gave us birth to God the Word, the very Theotokos to be magnified. In the name of the Lord, Father, bless.
God be gracious unto us, and bless us, and cause his face to shine upon us, and have mercy on us.
Amen.
Glory to thee, O Christ, our God, our hope, glory to thee.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, both now and ever, and unto the ages of ages. Amen. Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy, Holy Father, bless.
He that arose from the dead, Christ, our true God, by the intercession of the Lord, and I pray that all blameless women, and our holy patron, and our
Holy of the holy and righteous ancestors of God, Joachim and Anna, of our Father among the saints, Eutychius, Patriarch of Constantinople, and our righteous Father, Gregory of Sinai, whose memory we have kept, and of all the saints, may he have mercy on us and save us. For he is good and the friend of man. Through the prayers of holy fathers and holy masters, Christ is risen from the dead, by death be trampled down death on those in the graves that he bestowed by.
shine and beautiful. Will the glory of the Lord that the risen upon thee, thou shalt be right with thy thou shalt love through their purpose.
Yeah. censer. Glory to the holy, consubstantial, and life-creating and indivisible Trinity, always, now, and ever, and unto the ages of ages.
Amen.
Bestow silence. And let his enemies be scattered, and let them that hate him flee from before his face. Anastito Theos, και διεσκορπιστήτος ανι εχθροί αυτού, και φυγέτουσαν από προσώπου αυτού, οι μισούντες αυτών.
Χριστός Ανέστη εκ νεκρών, θανάτος, θανάτος
So let them vanish as wax melted before the fire. O sickly becapnos, sickly petosan. O sticky tekiros, avobrosopu piro.
Christ is risen from the dead. By death hath he trampled down death and on those in the grave. Hath he bestowed.
απολούνται οι αμαρτωλοί από προσώπου του Θεού και οι δικαίοι αφρανθήτως αν, so let sinners perish at the presence of God. But let the righteous be glad. This is the day which the Lord hath made. Let us rejoice and be glad therein. Αυτή η μέρα είναι επίσης ο Κύριος. Αγαλιασόμεθα και φρανθόμεν εν αυτή.
Χριστός Ανέστη εκ νεκρών, θανάτων, θανάτων πατήσας και θύσεν της μνήμαση ζωήν χαρισάμενος. Χριστός βοσκρέσε εις μέρτβοι, σμέρτιους μέρπο ραβίσους χιμόγροβιεκ ζήβοντα.
Let us come to commend ourselves and one another in all our life unto Christ our God.
For unto thee is all glory, honor, and worship to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and unto the ages of ages.
Did know me.
Light as hell, me, there is none that watcheth out
my soul.
I have cried unto thee, O Lord, I said, thou art my hope, my portion art thou in the land of the living.
Attend unto my supplication, for I am brought very low.
Deliver me from them that persecute me, for they are stronger than I.
Bring my soul out of prison, that I may confess thy name.
Righteous shall wait patiently for me, until thou shalt reward me.
Out of the depths have I cried unto thee, O Lord, O Lord, hear my voice.
Let thine ears be attentive to the voice of my supplication.
Εκ Παρθένου Μαρίας δεύτε προσκυνήσομεν σταυρόν γαρυπομείνας τη ταφή παρεδόθη ως αυτός η θέλησε και αναστάς εκ νεκρών έσωσε με τον πλανόμενον άνθρωπο.
For thy name's sake have I patiently waited for thee, O Lord. My soul hath waited patiently for thy word. My soul hath hoped in the Lord. Having nailed to the cross the handwriting that was against us, Christ our Savior hath blotted it out and hath destroyed the dominion of death. We worship his arising on the third day.
Αποφυλακής πρωίας μέχρι νυχτός, αποφυλακής πρωίας έλπισα το Ισραήλ επί των Κύριων. Συν αρχαγγέλης υμνήσομεν Χριστού την Ανάστασιν. Αυτός γαλλητρωτής εστιν και σωτήρ των ψυχών ημών. Εν δόξη φοβερά και κρατέα δυνάμει, παλήν έρχεται, κρίνε κόσμον τον έφλασεν.
For with the Lord there is mercy, when them splend his redemption, and he shall redeem Israel out of all his iniquities. Thee the crucified and buried did the angel proclaim as a master, and he said unto the women, come behold where the Lord lay, for as the Almighty he is risen, as he said. Wherefore we worship thee, who alone art immortal. O life-giving Christ, have mercy on us.
O praise the Lord, O nations, praise him, O ye peoples. By the cross thou didst abolish the curse of the tree. By thy burial thou hast slain the might of death. And by thine arising thou hast enlightened the race of men. Wherefore we cry out to thee, O benefactor Christ our God, glory be.
His mercy prevail over us, and the truth of the Lord abide. break the iron bars, and thou didst lead us out of darkness and the shadow of death, and didst break our bonds
of salvation with our mouths let us sing. Come ye all, let us fall prostrate in the house of the Lord, saying, Thou who was crucified upon the and didst arise from the dead, and not in the bosom of the Father, be gracious unto our sins.
Both now same tone.
Idondes fossem sperii Του Ιωάννην Αγίου Ευαγγελίου του Ανάγνωσμα.
Δόξα Σοι, Κύριε, δόξα Σοι.
ούσι σοψία στη μέρα εκείνη τη μία των Σαββάτων και των θυρών και κλεισμένων όπου ήσαν οι μαθητές συνηγμένοι δια των φόβων των Ιουδαίων. Ήρθεν ο Ιησούς και έστει στο μέσον και λέγει αυτής ειρήνη μην. Και τούτο ειπών έδειξε αυτής τας χείρας και την πλευράν αυτού. Εχάρισαν ούν οι μαθηταί οι δόντες των Κύριων.
Cum sero eset die illo una sabbatorum et fores essent clausae, ubi erant discipuli congregati propter metum iudeorum, venit Iesus et stetit in medio et ixit eis pax vobis, et cum hoc ixiset, ostendit eis manus et latus, Gavisi sunt ergo discipuli viso Domino.
The same day at evening, being the first day of the week, when the doors were shut, where the disciples were assembled for fear of the Jews, came Jesus and stood in the midst, and saith unto them, Peace be unto you. And when he had so said, he showed unto them his hands and his side. Then were the disciples glad when they saw the Lord.
Сушто же позди евден тој војдину од субот и дверем затвореним, и деже бјаху ученици его собрани страха ради јудејска, Приде Исус и ста посреде и глаголя им мир вам.
Cuando llegó la noche de aquel mismo día, el primero de la semana, estando las puertas cerradas, en el lugar donde los discípulos estaban reunidos por miedo de los judíos, vino Jesús y puesto en medio, les dijo, paz a vosotros. Y cuando les hubo dicho esto, les mostró las manos y el costado, y los discípulos se regocijaron viendo al Señor.
Le soir de ce jour, qui était le premier de la semaine, les portes du lieu où se trouvaient les disciples étant fermés à cause de la crainte qu'il avait des Juifs, Jésus vint, se présenta au milieu d'eux et leur dit, la paix soit avec vous. Et quand il a dit cela, il montra ses mains et son côté. Les disciples furent dans la joie en voyant le Seigneur.
Entonces Jesús les dijo otra vez, paz a vosotros, como me envió el Padre, así también yo os envío. Y habiendo dicho esto, sopló y les dijo, recibid el Espíritu Santo. A quienes remitiereis los pecados, les son remitidos, y a quienes se los retuviereis, les son retenidos.
Ούτε δε αλλαίος παέτων επί εσπερών αλθέ, καίς κι ον το αγκουιά επίκτονιε πουλί ποτέρε, αμ χαμματίεν πρώτο, ότε τυμπου αλτο σαωτέρ, κλαίστα ειδε σαντυρί δεσπικινός αραρέιαι, μπλέντο δε πάντες οκέες, Eustateos megaraio, Enta matetai homote alle aules egeretonto meromenoi tanato epaekei Christu anactos kai kollon apraenonta iudaion tromeontes alte datote Christos anax theoidei morphe Este den mesato anapandon kai patomyton erene emin pille hasekie teraten tene osepon pedexen hean pleuran adecheiras gates ande matetai epe idon euremedonta.
Then said Jesus to them again, Peace be unto you. As my Father hath sent me, even so send I you. And when he had said this, he breathed on them and said unto them, Receive ye the Holy Spirit. Whosoever sins ye remit, they are remitted unto them. And whosoever sins ye retain, they are retained.
Είπεν ούν ο Ιησούς πάλιν, ειρήνη ημίν, καθώς απέσταλκεμε ο πατήρ καγόπεμπο ημάς, και τούτο υπόνεν εφύσισα και λέγει αυτής, λάβετε πνεύμα Άγιον, άντινον αφήτε τας αμαρτίας αφήεντε αυτής, άντινον κρατείτε και κράτηντε.
Сиерек показа им руце и нозе и ребра своя, возрадоваше се обученици, видевше Господа. Рече же им Иисус паки, мир вам, яко же посла ми Отец, и аз посилаю ви. И сиерек дуну и глагола им, примите Дух Свят, им же отпустите грехи, отпустяться им, и им же держите держаться.
Jésus leur dit de nouveau, la paix soit avec vous, comme le Père m'a envoyé, moi aussi je vous envoie. Après ces paroles, il souffla sur eux et leur dit, recevez le Saint-Esprit, ceux qui vous pardonneraient les péchés, ils leur seront pardonnés à ceux à qui vous leur étreindrez. Ils leur seront retenus. Dixit ergo eis iterum pax vobis, sicut misit me pater et ego mito vos. Ecum dixis et insufflavit et dixit eis, accipite spiritum sanctum, quorum remiseritis peccata remituntur eis, et quorum retinueritis retenta sunt.
Entonces Jesús les dijo otra vez, paz a vosotros, como me envió el Padre, así también yo os envío. Y habiendo dicho esto, supló y les dijo, Pero Tomás, uno de los doce, llamado Dídimo, no estaba con ellos cuando Jesús vino. Le dijeron, pues, los otros discípulos, al Señor hemos visto, y les dijo, si no viere en sus manos la señal de los clavos, y metiere mi dedo en el lugar de los clavos, y metiere mi mano en su costado, no creeré.
Tus dautes prosepen Iesus urano poetas, erene min pile, hasicie teratene, osem epem se pater, os hypertata domatanae, οδεγώ εμές εκ των απέμπω ευρώδεαν. Ως άρα φωνέσας μυσταείς εμπνεύς αγορεύων, πνεύμα δε κνιστάγιον, φαίσιμπρωτον υψιτόκον, ον μεν ατασταλίας νητών απέτε πηγαίαν, τοί συνυπού απιέν τοί εσουρανόν αστερόεντα, όντα ρεπες βολίας υπέρ πιαλόν κρατέτε, τοί συ αλυκτο πέδες καίναι στενεράς κρατέον τοί. Thomas appelait Didyme, l'un des douze, n'était pas avec eux lorsque Jésus vint. Les autres disciples lui dirent donc, « Nous avons vu le Seigneur. » Mais il dit, « Si je ne vois dans ses mains la marque des clous, et si je ne me mets dans mon doigt dans la marque des clous, et si je ne me mets ma main dans sa côté, je n'y croirai point. »
Thomas, one of the 12 called Didymus, was not with them when Jesus came. The other disciples therefore said unto him, We have seen the Lord. But he said unto them, Except I shall see in his hands the print of the nails, and put my finger into the print of the nails, and thrust my hand into his side, I will not believe.
Θωμάς δε εις εκ των δώδεκα ο λεγόμενος Δίδυμος, ουκήν μετ' αυτόν ότε ήλθεν ο Ιησούς, έλεγεν ουν αυτό οι άλλοι μαθητέ, εωράκαμεν τον Κύριον. Οδε είπεν αυτοίς, εάν μη είδω εν τες χερσήν αυτού των τύπων των ύλων, και βάλω την χείρα μου εις την πλευράν αυτού, ου μη πιστεύσω.
Thomas autemunus ex duodecim qui dicitur Didymus non erat cum eis quando venit Iesus. Dixerunt ergo ei alli discipuli, Vidimus Dominum, ille autem dixit eis, nisi videro in manibus eus fixuram clavorum, et mittam digitum meam in locum clavorum, et mittam manum meam in latus eius non credam.
Thomaje, dino tobiu nadesiate glagolemi blisnets, nebie tus nimi egda pride Iisus. Glagolachu je mudruzi i učenici, vidjehom Gospoda, on že reče im, ašte ne vižu na ruku ego jazvi gozdinija, i vložu persta mojego v jazvi gozdinija, i vložu ruku moju v rebra ego ne imu veri.
Thomas, do epiklesis apasi Didymus acquen, ucam atois allois mystais prin homoropos esce Iesus otebe eso melatroio hetairon, iacon un alloi tutoi erieres hetairoi, Εδωμεν οπτέλεμοι συν Ιεσούν πανκρατεύντα, τους δαπαμεμπομενος Θωμάς προσέπεσεν ατέρες. Ικνιέν με ειδώ μετά χέρεσιν, ελατορατές δάκτυλον εμπαλλώτε καίνου ενδοτι καιρός, Χαίρατε μεν εις ο πλεύρας ο ιερέα, βαλόημεν ούτε ούποτε χυμετέρω εις η λόγω εις κεφαλέ, κατενεύσω.
Let us all say with our whole soul and with our whole mind, let us say, O Lord Almighty, the God of our fathers, we pray thee hearken and have mercy. Have mercy on us, O God, according to thy great mercy, we pray thee hearken and have mercy. Again we pray for pious and orthodox Christians.
Mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy.
Again we pray for our Archbishop and Father Demetrius. And his Synodia and for all our brotherhood in Christ.
Mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy.
Again we pray for our brethren, priests, monks, deacons, hierodeacons, monks, nuns, and all our brotherhood in Christ.
Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy.
Again, we pray for the blessed and ever memorable founders of this sacred monastery and for all our fathers and brethren gone to the rest before us, the Orthodox here and everywhere piously laid to rest.
Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy.
Again, we pray also for our brethren who are about their tasks, and for them that are away, and for all our benefactors, past and present, and for them that minister and have ministered unto us in the sacred monastery.
Lord, have mercy.
For merciful and befriending God, our town, unto thee, we send of glory, to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and unto the ages of ages.
Amen.
Vouchsafe, O Lord, to keep us this evening without sin. Blessed art thou, O Lord, the God of our fathers, and praised and glorified is thy name unto the ages. Amen. Let thy mercy, O Lord, be upon us according as we have hoped in thee. Blessed art thou, O Lord, teach me thy statutes. Blessed art thou, Master, grant me understanding of thy statutes. Blessed art thou, Holy One, enlightened by thy statutes. O Lord, thy mercy endureth forever. Disdain not the works of thy hands. Unto thee is due praise, unto thee is due song, and thee glory is due to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever, unto the ages of ages.
Amen.
Let us complete our evening prayer unto the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
Help us, save us, have mercy on us, and keep us, O God, by thy grace, that the whole evening may be perfect, holy, peaceful, and sinless. Let us ask the
Lord,
an angel of peace, a faithful guide, a guardian of our souls and bodies. Let us ask the
Lord,
pardon and remission of our sins and offenses. Let us ask the
Lord,
things good and profitable for our souls and peace for the world. Let us ask the
Lord
that we may complete the remaining time of our life in peace and repentance. Let us ask the
Lord
a Christian ending to our life, painless, blameless, peaceful, and a good defense before the dread judgment seat of Christ. Let us ask the
Lord.
Calling to remembrance our all holy, immaculate, most blessed, glorious Lady Theotokos and ever Virgin Mary with all the saints, let us commit ourselves and one another and all our life unto Christ our God.
To thee, O Lord.
For God of mercy and compassion and love mankind, that thou and unto thee we ascribe glory, to the Father and to the Son and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever, unto the ages of ages.
Amen.
Peace be
unto thy Spirit.
Let us bow our heads unto the Lord.
To the Lord God, let us bow the heavens, who come down for the salvation of the race of men. Look upon thy servants and upon thy inheritance. For unto thee the fearful and everything judge of thy servants incline their heads and bow their necks, looking for succor, not for men, but abiding thy mercy and awaiting thy salvation. Keep them all times, especially in the present evening and the approaching night, from every foe, from every adverse operation of the devil, from vain reasonings and from evil imaginings.
Blessed and glorified be the dominion of thy kingdom, of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, now and ever, unto the ages of ages.
Let God arise and let his enemy.
Thy resurrection, O Christ, Savior, hath enlightened the whole world, and thou hast restored thine own creature, O Almighty Lord. Glory be to thee. Anastito Theos, que diascorpis titos ani ectri aftu, qui figetus ana popros opu aftu imisundes afton, Pascha hieron imin simeron ana delicte, Pascha kenon agion, Pascha mysticon, Pascha pansevasmion, Pascha Christos olitrotis, Pascha amomon, Pascha megan, Pascha ton piston, Nandas agyas on Vishnu.
As smoke vanishes, so let them vanish. As wax melteth before the fire. Come from the scene, O women bearers of good tidings, and say to Zion, receive from us the tidings of joy of the resurrection of Christ. Exultant and be glad, O Jerusalem, for thou hast seen in Christ the King as a bridegroom come forth from the tomb.
Αυτή η μέρα είναι επίσης ο Κύριος, αγλιασόμεθον και εφρανθόμενε,
ούτως
απολούνται οι μαρτωλοί από προσώπου του Θεού, και δικαίοι εφρανθήτωσαν. Εμπειροφόροι γυναίκες ο Αθρούβα Θεός, επιστάσε προς το μνήμα του Ζωδότου, εύρων άγγελων επί των λίθων καθημένων, και αυτός προσθενξάμενος αυτές ούτως έλεγε.
This is the day which the Lord hath made. Let us rejoice and be glad therein. A Pascha of delight, Pascha, the Lord's Pascha, and a venerable Pascha done for us. A Pascha whereon let us embrace one another with joy. O Pascha, ransom from sorrow. Today Christ has shone forth from the tomb as from a bridal chamber, and hath filled the women with joy, saying, proclaim it unto the apostles.
Δόξα Πατρί και Υιώ και Άγιο Πνεύματι.
Αναστάσεως ημέρα.
So
Christos Anesti ek nekros.
Christos Anesti ek nekros.
Θανάτω, θάνατον πατήσω.
Θανάτω, θάνατω.
Good. trampled.
Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
From the dead by death, hath he trampled down death, and on those in the grace hath he bestowed life.
Truly the Lord is risen.